baby boy the prince. Meantime, old Cash Monroe. Extreme entertainment. Ooh,
this is the way I live. Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill. Don't need to work hard, that's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way I live. Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill. Don't need to work hard, that's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way I live.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jason Laces back at you guys with another video, and we are in Vegas, guys. Look at that. So your boy is in Vegas. I'm just here on vacation. I am gonna be here for a while, and so I will be doing a lot of vlogs for you guys, getting a lot of good footage in for you for all these cool sneaker stores out here, because there is a lot of cool sneaker stores here in Vegas. And I'm also gonna show y'all what I packed. So alright y'all, so we are out here on the balcony of my hotel right now. We just chilling. We're just gonna do this out on the balcony because it's such a nice day today and the lighting out here is just so nice. So I'll be showing y'all what I packed and brought today on my trip. So start the video off, guys. I'll just show y'all what I got right here. So we got the Orlando 10s. I packed them here. I haven't worn them yet, so this will be my first time wearing these. So I got these right here. Then I also got the Aqua 8s right here on deck. Aqua 8s. Now, I will be staying here for about 8 days. So I did pack a lot of shoes because, you know, your boy, I like my shoes. So I packed a lot of shoes. So this whole duffel bag right here, got all kicks in it. So I'll just be showing you just the kicks. I'm not going to be showing y'all no clothes because I just brought way too many clothes to be showing you all that, and I just really don't feel like getting all that out right now. So yeah, getting into some more kicks. I brought some just some Huarache, you know, need some nice comfortable shoes out here as well, because you know, we're doing any walking around or anything like that, need some good nice comfortable runners. So we got the Huaraches right there as well. Also packed the Air Jordan 1 Hyper Royals. So we got those as well. I need some more room to put my shoe. Yeah, so the Air Jordan 1 Hyper Royals we got there. Also brought my Brad 11 Lows. So you know, we got the Brad 11 Lows up in here. Very clean, very clean. Also got Air Jordan 13 Mellows, the unreleased ones, or the ones I went to Nike outlets, but they're clean. I like the Air Jordan 13 Mellows. I did pack a lot of J's, and that's just because, you know, we in Vegas, baby. We in Vegas, and Vegas is a little bit special, so I like to pull out a lot of the nice stuff. Look, I like to pull out a little bit of heat. Let me go to Vegas because it's, you know, we in Vegas and it's that type of city. We showing off the heat. We're not done there. This duffel bag, you know, this is just a regular Nike duffel bag, but I maybe will put fit like 5 pairs of shoes up in this. So put some on the side pockets here too. Got the Air Jordan 12 UNCs. Something got a little bit messed up, but yeah. So I got the Air Jordan 12 UNCs as well. Put those right there. Got the other shoe in the other pocket right there. So yeah, Air Jordan 12 UNCs. So that is all shoes that I packed. Just real quick recap, we got the Jordan 10 Orlandos, Aqua 8s, Watermelon Huaraches, got the Mellow 13s, Red 11 Lows, Jordan 1 Hyper Royals, and the UNC 12s. 6 pairs of shoes. Right, seven pairs of shoes. And my slides, of course, I got them right now. But yeah, guys, so that is what I got packed for my trip this week. 7 pairs of shoes, you know, because your boy Jace, he likes to wear a different pair of shoes every day. That's just how I am. So if I got it, I'm flaunting it. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching the video. Really do appreciate it. Stay tuned, guys, and we'll be posting some more content soon. So yeah, until next time, guys, catch y'all later.